Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Story Gotha with Love. If you are new here, my name is Anamika. Welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I will do the unboxing of Logitech Combo Touch Backlit Keyboard Case with a trackpad for iPad Pro 12.9 inch for the 5th generation and iPad Pro 11 inch that is for the 1, 2nd and 3rd generation. So this is how the packaging looks. And I ordered this for my iPad Pro 12.9 inch, which is 4th generation. So let's see if it fits perfectly or not. So this is how it looks. And let's open it and see how it looks from inside. So this is where we open this box. So finally we have this beautiful keyboard and the case. So both look so perfect, and here you find the instruction guide. And now it's time to use this Logitech Combo Touch Backlit Keyboard Case with my iPad Pro 12.9 inch, which is for 4th generation. So looking at the case, the build quality is good and I really like its outer woven fabric and the color. And it provides a nice protection when in tablet mode without the keyboard. So as you can see how it looks, like all its parts are easily fitted. But for the earlier generation, like for my iPad Pro, which is of 12.9 inches but of 4th generation, it's hiding some of its features, but it's good. And now it's good to be used in any of the 4 modes with or without the keyboard, like for the type mode, view mode, sketch mode, read mode. And this is how you can keep in the view mode also or sketch mode. So overall the build quality is okay as expected from the Logitech, but it's not fitting perfectly like to the earlier generation. And now let's attach the keyboard, and this is how it looks. So the keyboard is little thick, but it's good. And you can just close this also, and this is how it looks completely.